Tell me how the story ends. Tell me about doors and windows. Tell me about a woman who's always stayed on this side with her friends and family because everyone else does and it's what you do. Still, since she was a child, they fascinated her. And this becomes more powerful than wanting to do what everyone else does. And one day, she just opens a door and goes through, and then she can't be stopped. She goes through doors, she looks through windows, and after that,